Look how many V-Bucks we've given away so far, hater! And the next winner could be you! Wow, the steps are real easy this time. Step one, all you have to do is hit the subscribe button with notifications turned on. Accept all notifications from this channel because you want to be in the loop on the notification squad. Step two, leave a like on this video. Very easy to do. Step three, all you have to do is simply leave a comment. What is your favorite place to land in Fortnite Battle Royale? Also, I want you to leave your country and your console in there just once so I know where to send it to and which console to get the points for. And you can also respond to that question multiple times. The more times you reply or make a response or put a comment in on where your favorite place to land is, the more entries you get into the contest. Remember, one like equals one V-Buck, capped out at 10,000 maximum. The more likes this video gets, the more V-Bucks the winner will get, and it could be you! While the rest of the internet was busy feasting on the Thanksgiving turkey evening, we were busy making a turkey of our own this Thanksgiving. And yes, we're finding you the greatest holiday special Easter egg ever found inside the newest game, Fortnite Battle Royale 2. And no, hater, I am not talking about how to unlock Fortnite 2 early for 2019. I am talking about the greatest secret ever hidden in the game. Hidden in the game by Epic Games. And oh my god, people, it's been so long. I had to take a little break for personal reasons, but I am back now. We have a like goal of 79,835. Smash the like button. No, but seriously, destroy it. Keep hitting it until it stops turning red. That way you know you've done it correctly. Thank you very much, folks. And this has become one of the craziest Easter eggs that has ever been found in the community of Fortnite Battle Royale. And it came from the subreddit user. I don't even know their name. It does not matter at this point because they missed so many steps that I actually made more steps in this guide. So no credit to you, subreddit. Anyway. This video entails you finding one of the greatest hidden skins inside Fortnite Battle Royale. And yes, I know if you're not enjoying Season 6 as much as everyone else, do not worry. Season 7 is almost upon us. These Halloween skins have been amazing. The season itself has been better than last season, if I can say something about that for a minute. But I'm not going to, because the final season challenge of this season, the seasonal unlock skin was a robot. You might know him, he's called the Hunting Party Robot, also known as AIM, the aim bot of Fortnite. And yes, this Easter egg concerns that skin. You don't have to have it unlocked to get this, because as long as you have the season pass, you're good to go. This is only permissible, again, I'll reiterate that, if you have the season pass, this is permissible for you to unlock. If you do not have the season pass, you won't see anything. And, well, maybe you should go buy the season pass. It's on sale soon, so no big deal. Anyway, this concerns the Hunting Party skin for Fortnite Battle Royale. And what is his name? Leave it in the comment section below. That's a little pop quiz just to see if you're paying attention. It's AIM, the aimbot. Now, this might have some sort of storyline implications. I'm not sure about this. If you've been following the Fortnite story, apparently this skin is supposed to be like sort of how we had the visitor a few seasons ago who launched the rocket. It's very confusing and convoluted. But this is about the aimbot, and more specifically the bling bot. There's actually a gold version of the aimbot skin you can unlock and collect for yourself in Fortnite Battle Royale. It's hidden in the game, but it's an acquirable collectible you can find if you complete these Easter egg steps. Naturally, it's not listed. It's kind of like a Dark Ops challenge if you're into the Black Ops games. They have challenges that aren't listed, where you don't know what you need to do to get something unlocked. This is basically that, where there are no indications of what the challenges are. However, I found them all out and am showing you today in this video how to get the Golden Aim skin. Without further ado, here we go. So what you want to do is simply start up a new match of Fortnite Battle Royale. You're going to need to get these things in your inventory. You will need Hater, a sticky grenade. You will need a Rift to go. You will also need a Boogie Bomb. This can be very hard to find and sort of packaged together all in one game, but once you have it, you're good to go. You want to make your way into the Wailing Woods area. As we know, this is the hidden bunker where Aimbot was actually created, potentially, although people are saying also Flush Factory. Now that does come into play later on, no big deal right now. You want to get into Wailing Woods, go into one of the cabins that gets you into the security bunker below. So you're going to take this little portal teleporter that will teleport you to the main bunker, which is where you need to actually be for this Easter egg to get finished. Now once you're inside the main bunker, what you have to do is make your way up to the second level. You'll notice that there's a second level on the bunker, and you're going to find this security camera. This is what the Boogie Bomb is for, guys. You're going to disable the security camera by throwing the Boogie Bomb at it, which will deactivate the security cameras for the facility, meaning you can complete this Easter egg. Once this step has been completed, you're now safely in the facility. What you have to do is take your sticky grenade, and what you want to simply do is affix it to the console as shown. We're going to go press the square button here on this console, then fix the sticky grenade so it will explode, and then we move over to this second console on the left. By pressing square on it, we activate the console, and we can continue about our merry little way. Now you'll see these teddy bears. You just have to go up to this one, press square. There will be another one on the other side of the map. Go up to that, press square, and go into the second room in the back. Here you'll see the hidden picture of Dusty Depot. Go up to that, press and hold the square button, and simply destroy the photo with your pickaxe, and you're good to go. Once this step has been completed, what you need to do, make your way into the main center console of the bunker. Press and hold the center console, and now what you want to do is make your way over to the teleporter nodes. Go up to console 1, press and hold the square icon like we've done before. Now go up to console 2 and do the same. Now you simply want to go to the rift and activate it by walking into it. This will cause you to fly up above the map, and our next destination, folks, is actually Paradise Palms, which is no big deal. It's a little bit far away, but we have to make it there in a timely fashion. Once you get to Paradise Palms, what you want to do is take note of the main center building, which is connected, unfortunately, to the bunker before. This is Hotel 33. Our objective here is to destroy the entirety of Hotel 33 using only explosives. So if you have grenades, you're good to go. But the grenade launcher does most of the damage here and a lot of the heavy work. You simply want to fire in key areas where there are junctions and the walls connect. This will allow the grenades to bounce off the walls and detonate, causing further impact to the building. Remember, you only have to destroy the first floor for the building to collapse on itself. Once the building is destroyed, you are basically done with the Paradise Palms portion of the Easter egg. And unfortunately, the next step takes us all the way across the map to Flush Factory. Oh, what a great place this place is! So you simply want to make your way to Flush Factory in a timely fashion. So doing it all within the same game, this is doable. But you need the RNG of the circle to be on your side. What you were looking for inside the Flush Factory is a very specific electronic component. Basically, it's a switch we have to activate that will turn a dial inside the bunker all the way over at Wailing Woods on, which will activate our Easter egg. Now, this switch can spawn anywhere inside the factory, so we're going to look for it for a bit until I find it for you. See, it can spawn up here into the area where the tubs are actually made and produced. It can spawn out in the parking lot, which is crazy. It can spawn on the second level. And it can spawn all the way in the main courtyard. I found it here on the outside of the factory. All you have to do is simply shoot it once until the lightning bolt activates, and that will turn the switch on, which means you can now go all the way back to Wailing Woods. Yes! Oh my god! All this for one single switch! Now, once you get to Wailing Woods, it doesn't matter. We turn the security system off with the boogie bomb. Remember at the start of the video? So I'm taking a quad crasher in. We're breaking all of the bunker all the way down to the core. I don't care! You can't stop me now! Once inside the bunker, you simply want to make your way around the maze that is the bunker, by the way. And you're looking for the rift area we used earlier on in the game. You simply want to make your way down there, and there you'll see the golden aimbot. Yes, you can get the golden AIM aimbot skin. It says the Royale edition of the aimbot, and it says below it blingbot, b-l-i-n-g. And as you can see, it's actually amazing. I can't believe they made this skin so much better in the game. Yes, there's a golden aimbot confirmed. We upgraded the skin in the greatest way possible. Anyway, have you found this video informative and entertaining? Be sure to leave a like and hit the subscribe button. We're on the road to 999,999 subscribers. And I will see you guys inside the next video. Next time, we're going to show you how to get the Rainbow Skull Trooper in Fortnite Battle Royale. And it'll be a great time for all involved. And I shall see you guys then. Thank you so much for your support. It's been a great time and a great honor making some of these videos for you. And I'll see you guys probably tomorrow. Thank you so much. And good night.